Pedro Sánchez's presidential bid has failed in Congress yet again, leading Spain even closer to a snap election on November 10th. Hello, this is Catalan News in 100 seconds. The Socialists have lost the second round of votes to name their leader Sánchez president of Spain, with 124 votes in favor, 155 against, and 67 abstentions. Hectic last few hours of talks between the two main left-wing parties over the distribution of ministries weren't successful. The Socialists and Podemos need to reach a deal in 2 months to avoid a snap election on November 10th.
Si usted no acepta nuestra propuesta, le vuelvo a tender la mano. No lleve a los españoles a elecciones. Negocie con nosotros desde el respeto. Gracias.
Esquerra Republicana joined left-leaning Basque pro-independence group Bildu and abstained. Their reasons? Responsibility and allowing a left-leaning Spanish government an opportunity. They voted differently from the Catalan allies Junts per Catalunya, who voted against Sánchez.
Se arrepentirá de haber preferido la abstención en algún momento del señor Rivera y del señor Casado a la presencia del señor Iglesias en un ministerio. Se arrepentirá.
Señor Sánchez. Desde el martes se mantienen intactas las 155 razones que tenemos para votar no.
The European Commission took Spain to EU courts over air pollution levels in Madrid and Barcelona. Brussels believes the member state has systematically violated the union's environmental regulations.
There is the urgency to implement measures to improve air quality. At the end of the day, our interest is the health of the local population.
11.17%. This is the current unemployment rate in Catalonia after 15,000 person descent in the last quarter. And that's it for today from Madrid. Parties have until September 23rd to appoint a new Spanish president and avoid a snap election, but we'll be here to report on it. Thanks for watching.